Well, the jacket came about from Kiss, I Was Made for Loving You. I had this idea of a satin jacket after hearing that song about 1,000 times, because it kind of reminded me of an era that where I was still fairly too young to understand like anything. But that fusion of rock and disco and the glam feel and the way that a satin jacket and white would illuminate him at night was kind of interesting to me. And when you then have great actors like Ryan, an actor really, wardrobe is very important to them because that's how they build up their character, a lot of the DNA. So Ryan would then go out and find the type of jacket that he would feel comfortable in and as a character, as an actor. And we chose the one that really, you know, fitted everything really well. And it had a lot of these animal symbols, American iconic, like an eagle or shit, tiger, something like that, and snake or whatever. And I was like, oh, that's great. He should have like an animal on it. And then we had the jacket custom made in satin, of course, and to have that whole 80s, I don't remember those 80s jackets, like the satin feel. And then one day, while it was being made, Ryan and I and the costume designer were out in the mechanic shops, because Ryan was building his own car to understand the surgery of a motor. And we were just looking around, seeing what kind of, how to shoot a garage scene, actually, me and the costume designer, and a woman called Erin. And I showed her the trailer for Scorpio Rising, which basically consists of men working on their cars and in a very fetishistic way. And it starts with a scorpion. And because Ryan and I are telekinetic, we were able to right away say to each other mentally that it was going to be the scorpion. It became right the symbol because this is who he was, essentially. And later on, Ryan came up with the idea that maybe he could use the story then as a metaphor to describe his full transformation.
You know the story about the scorpion and the frog? Your friend Nino didn't make it across the river.
Which was a great idea, and so that jacket really came out of Kiss. And there's only like five versions of it around the world.